Gibran continues in his letter of 1924 to May Ziadah. Are you as happy in Cairo as I am in New York? I think of you, Mary, every day and every night. I think of you always. And in every thought, there's a certain pleasure and a certain pain. What is strange, Miriam, is that whenever I think of you, I secretly whisper to you, come and pour your troubles out here, here on my breast. And at times, I call you by names unknown to anyone but loving fathers and compassionate mothers.